Winston.
How old are you?
4. Scout.
And how old are you, Scout?
I'm 4.
Zara.
How old are you?
12.
My name is Delot.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Moses.
Yes. How old are you, Moses?
1.
1?
I am 9 years old.
What is your name?
My name is Zoe.
How old are you?
I'm 11.
My name is Hugh. I'm 9.
Valentine.
My name is Keelan.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
My name is Mazur, and I am 6 years old.
What is your name?
Juliana.
How old are you?
13.
My name is Barry, and I'm 11 years old.
Sydney.
How old are you?
7.
Felix.
How old are you?
6. 6 or 9 months.
5. Mom and Grandpa live?
In the Philippines?
In the Philippines?
They live in Utah. But right now they are in the Philippines.
Manila?
Philippines.
Grandma and Grandpa live in the Philippines and they're missionaries.
America.
Do they live in the Philippines?
Yeah.
The Philippines.
Where do your grandma and grandpa Hughes live? Grandma's house?
Right now they're in the Philippines serving their mission.
My grandma and grandpa are in the Philippines. They're on a mission.
Normally they live in Provo, but they're in the Philippines on a mission.
They live in the Philippines.
What are they doing there?
They're teaching missionaries.
I don't know.
Are they on a mission?
Yeah.
What do missionaries do?
You're in a different country.
And what do they do there?
Do stuff.
Do you help people?
No.
Okay. Do you go to church?
Yeah.
Missionaries bring the gospel to people who have not yet had the opportunity to have it in their lives.
They preach the gospel to people.
They share about the gospel.
Teach people about Jesus Christ.
Teach people about the gospel.
My turn.
Are they missionaries? Okay. Do you know what a missionary does? Okay.
Teach other people the gospel.
What do you do on a mission?
Let's make sure we'll find a mission.
That's what I'm asking.
I don't know all of these worlds. I don't know the Philippines. I don't know almost all of the worlds. I know almost all of the worlds.
It teaches people how to be safe, do your job, and be responsible.
What are they doing there?
Being mission presidents.
Missionaries teach people who aren't part of the church. A church, the gospel, so they can be part of our church.
That person in the gospel?
I think they go around bringing people to Heavenly Father, like how in the scriptures Jesus Christ says, people. He's a shepherd helping gather the sheep, and I think that's what they're doing. And I also think that is a really great thing to do.
Food.
What kind of food?
Philippine food.
What kind of Philippine food?
Asian Philippine food.
Give me an example.
Noodles.
They eat Filipino food? I don't know what Filipino food is.
I don't know. Philippine food.
Rice.
They eat Thai food.
Karate.
Rice.
Sometimes what people prepare for them when they come over.
Dumplings? Healthy food?
Fertilized duck eggs?
Gross.
Eat Filipino food.
Rice?
Rice? What about Grandpa?
Watermelon.
Philippine food. Just like anything they can get.
I kind of want to go to Chile.
Maybe Mexico.
To Utah.
San Francisco.
America.
Singapore.
Somewhere in Asia.
London.
Hey, somewhere fun.
Somewhere fun? Is the Philippines very fun?
Where do you want to go on your mission?
A Spanish-speaking country.
I want to go somewhere Chinese-speaking because I'm learning Chinese.
Maybe Paris.
Do you want to go somewhere on a mission?
Yep.
Where?
The mom.
Okay. Think of anywhere you want to go?
Grandma's house.
Grandma's house.
Where do you want to go on your mission?
New York.
Do you want to go on a mission?
Yeah.
Where do you want to go?
I want to go to where Grandma and Grandpa is.
To the Philippines?
Yeah.
You say to the Philippines?
Yeah.
Can you say that?
To the Philippines. Mom, now I'm done talking to you.
Okay. You say happy birthday, Grandma.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I love you.
Happy birthday!
Why is that so funny?
Love, it seems like only yesterday you were just a child at play. You're all grown up inside of me. Oh, how fast those moments flee. Once we watched a lazy world go by. Now the days seem to fly. Life is brief, but when it's gone, love goes on and on. how the days seem to fly. Life is brief, but when it's gone, love goes on.